I certainly don't trust these boxes anymore. Figured. Nothing, huh? That's lovely. Alright, let's see. Better safe than blown up, I guess. Oh my god! Oh, come on. What the? Oh, quiet time. Was not quite close enough to it. Just everywhere. There's another one. This is gonna blow me up. Of course it is! Of course it is. Steroids. That's cool. An antique coin. Nice. Alright. Let's go ahead and get rid of it. You know, just in case there's something over here. And there isn't. So, never mind that. Oh, shit. You know what? I wonder if we can... Okay. Save an eatsy bit of ammo there. Gunpowder. That's cool. Hey. Television, which means there might be a tape somewhere soon. So that's cool. So, question. We've made that. We haven't made a strong first aid med yet. So, I'm gonna make one of those. We have made enhanced bullets and handgun ammo and fluid, and we haven't done any of these three yet. So, we need to do one of each before the end of the game. But, for now, we shall. I think I'm gonna make some more bullets. Maybe I'll do that later. We do have three lockpicks, and I think there's like four locked things that I know of. So we may be able to go and unlock all the things by the end of the game. I'm hoping, anyway, that we shall be able to do that. Lovely. Fluid? Not a bomb. Amazing. We'll chance this one. Okay. Strong chemical fluid. Now, I guess I need to drop down here. Anything in any of these stalls. Then there's a... we'll need a battery. The battery. Yep, that one was a bomb. I was wary of that one, but oh well. Okay. So, when we put this battery in here, is it going to... make... an explosion! It's gonna make an explosion. That's lovely. And we're in a barn. Full of hay.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
What?
Fuck you too!
Oh, it's puking.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Oh my god.
Well, health meter's looking a little low, Ethan.
Up, please. Oh, really? The hell is gonna be up here? Oh dear God. Alright. When I get hurt again, I'm going to use those steroids. I forgot about them. Steroids. So this says 1408, you're next. Another coin. Alright, I wonder if this is the actual right password. Oh, it was.
Oh,
Sydney, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? You want me to get rid of all my stuff? Is that what you want? Because I don't really like that. Let's see.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it. That shit you're carrying?
Wow, he's gonna make me put all the stuff in this item box. Really freaking annoying. All right. Well, I don't love this.
Have a nice day.
Okay. So this is the same thing that he did for the happy birthday video.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Now I wonder. I wonder if, since I watched this video, really? It's not gonna turn on. There we go. We can just open it. Because that seems like the only way to survive this. Okay. Because if we don't take that key out, then we won't have to, then it won't spill the like oil all over the place. Hopefully. He's gonna be pissed though. Where are we gonna put it?
Oh, God damn it!
Bastard. Okay. Can we get out of here and back to the thing with our stuff? Yes, we can. Okay. So we want... What do we want? We probably want those. We probably want... stuff. Where's our stuff? Shotgun, shotgun shells, handgun ammo, handgun. We'll take the lockpicks too. Knife. And steroids. Okay. D-series head.
Finally.
Alrighty. Testing area map. That's good.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Alright, let's not get blown up by that television. Okay. Okay. So this guy's nuts. Alright. We're saving. And I can maybe do a little bit more. I'm wanting to hopefully get to where he's holding these hostages before I call it a night. Oh my god. More of this. We're gonna need the crank, aren't we? Handgun ammo. I think that's the regular handgun ammo. Yeah. Okay. Yep, we're gonna need that crank. Okay. Where are you, Crank? There you are. Okay. okay?
I'm coming, Mia.
I'm on my way. I have just a really bad feeling about this bridge thing here. Alright, so there's a shack there. And there's a place up here. Let's look up here. Because it looks to be a dead end. That looks ominous. I'm guessing we're gonna need to get over there. I don't like this pier. Please tell me there are no more bombs in things. Because I'm... I'm really unhappy about that. I want to collect stuff in peace. Okay, moving forward. There. Yep. Okay. I don't like these things. Oh, there's lots of them. Let's just run. Let's just run away. I'd like to just run. Oh my god. Excuse me! Excuse me! Oh, come on. Shut door. Okay. No need to waste ammo on those things, hopefully. Flame rounds or the grenade launcher. Cool. Let's put the crank away. I think we've done what we needed to do with that. And we're gonna see what's upstairs. What else has this jerk got planned for us? Oh, here are our people.
Mia.
All right. Hey, you okay? All right, let's let this girl go, I guess.
Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
What are you doing?
You want them now? You don't want to get cut free?
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Girl. Fine, is this not a bag that I can use for my inventory? Because it looks like one. Fine. I'll go get the serum ingredients and turn you into some big monster, because I have half of mine to think that's what you want them for.
Serum ingredients.
Okay. Jeez.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay. Are you gonna take it? Thank you.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh. Oh my god.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!